Round one, fight!
Eventually, all these mounds became one big hill. Excavating it, Professor Schmidt has now uncovered one of the smaller enclosures built over the older.
And now we are in view.
This comes later than what we saw over there.
And we look left here. Which, again, two central pillars rest there. But with a hate of...
Boring. Come on.
These 13-foot monoliths are about a full 5 feet shorter than the older. Later on, even smaller rectangular spaces were built on top of the previous one. Göbekli Tepe hangs on for another 1,000 years, but the downside is dramatic. The enclosures get smaller, the monoliths progressively shorter, and the number of pillars in the surrounding walls dwindle until there are none.